Lebanon has formed a new government, breaking a year-long deadlock which sparked an economic meltdown. The new Prime Minister, Minister Najib Mikati, and President Michel Aoun signed the decree. In his first address, Mr. Mikati vowed the new cabinet will work together, united with hope and determination. Lebanon has not had a full-fledged government in 13 months after the country's caretaker Prime Minister resigned in the wake of the 2020 Beirut explosion. The crisis has forced about three-quarters of the population into poverty.